What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the vlog. I already know what's going on. This vlog's gonna be a little bit different today. This is gonna be like a daily vlog, and it's gonna just take you just through like what I'm doing for the whole day today. It's Sunday, it's Father's Day. This is June 21st. I just woke up. My house is a mess. I don't know if y'all know, but I'm getting ready to move out of here, so I'm gonna just chill in the bed right now. I'm gonna go YouTube and show y'all what I watch on YouTube, I guess. So The Last of Us 2, I don't know if y'all play video games, but The Last of Us 2 just came out a couple days ago. I don't know if y'all follow Jazzy Guns on YouTube, but she does gameplay videos, and she was playing The Last of Us recently, and so I'm gonna watch her series on that, but I kind of want to watch like the last 30 minutes of it, because I didn't get the chance to watch all of it. So I'm gonna go in there and watch that. Hold up. What's her name on her Jazzy Guns? So yeah, I didn't get a chance to watch the last 30 minutes of this video, so I'm gonna watch it. Oh no, here's her channel. Okay, never mind.
Are you over 25? Have a clean driving record? No DUIs? You can drop E.
Girl, shut up.
Let's go under here. There we go. I thought it was gonna be a body down here.
So yeah, this is Jazzy Guns. She's playing The Last of Us, so I'm gonna finish watching this, and then I'm gonna get up and make something to eat. I'm so tired. I look like a zombie. But I just wanted to do this vlog because I want y'all to see my day. Hello? Grandma? Grandma? What the hell? Grandma? So what's up, y'all? I'm back with the vlog. I'm in here making pancakes. I got out the bed super late. I'm gonna get ready to go out in a minute. Not a minute. I'm gonna just let the fucking... exactly why I gotta move. Listen to all this shit. Nobody wanna hear that shit. Anyways, yeah, I'm trying to talk to my grandma on the phone, but shit, her phone is fucked up. Alright, y'all just being loud for no reason at this point. Y'all ain't even going nowhere. Somebody must have failed and they can't get up. I'm trying to call my grandma back, but she gonna answer the damn phone.
Hello?
Grandma! Grams, I'm still on the phone, baby.
Okay, baby. I love you, baby.
What's up? Girl, I ain't no father. You passed to the second grade?
Huh?
I said, you passed to the second grade?
Yes.
Good for you. I'm proud of you. I'm gonna get you a present. I'm gonna get you something from the store. Yeah.
And when I pass to the third grade, you're gonna be even happier.
Yeah.
Actually, no. When I pass to high school and college, you're gonna be happier.
Mm-hmm. What?
What YouTube channel?
Hello?
Hello?
Put in James B. Official. I mean, you don't even know how to spell that. I'ma send it to grandma. Sanaya, I'ma send it to grandma. She gonna send it.
Normally I never feel this way, but you're the kind of guy that drives me crazy. Cause baby, you got me picking up my phone, calling all my friends, telling them I can't pay.
So what's up, y'all? So I'm about to make dinner. The lighting in my house is trash, so that's why you can't see me, because the lighting in my house is trash. But don't even trip, because this ain't gonna be my house for that much longer. We got a couple more weeks. That's it. I got to get the fuck ASAP. Alright, so what's on the menu today is jerk chicken. We got baked macaroni and cheese. We got sweet potatoes. And we got cornbread. So, I don't know if you know this about me, but I really love, like that's like my favorite meal to cook. And I just recently discovered that the grocery store near my house just started selling Uncle Joe's jerk sauce. So, I'm pretty sure they started selling it because I was asking them all the time, like, do y'all have jerk sauce? Like, I literally probably ask every employee that works in the grocery store about me. So, they were just like, let's just get this shit, period. That's what I mean. Y'all should have been got it. First time I asked. But now I'm glad they got it. So, of course, that's about to be my meal for the day. I made my own jerk chicken in a long time just because I couldn't find it in the grocery store that I live by. So, I'm excited as hell to get this food. Yeah, I'm going to do this vlog in parts. I'm not going to make it like a tutorial because it's just a vlog. And if you want to see me actually make this meal, I have a video from like a year ago where I make this whole entire meal. So, yeah, you can probably check that out. Got it. Okay.
They could never find us now. Every day I wake up, love to see your face, yeah. Nobody understands, but they don't have to read. Long as it's you and me, we'll be good, yeah. How you made me fall, I don't know. But it just happened. I'll follow you across the globe, yeah. I'll climb the tallest mountain, swim the deepest sea, just so I can find my.
Alright, so my food is finally done. I'm about to go eat right now. So I didn't do the sweet potatoes because I just don't like the sweet potatoes in the can. I should have just picked up some fresh ones, but yeah, so this is all I got for right now. Just a little bit of baked jerk chicken, macaroni and cheese, cornbread. So I'm probably about to find something to watch on Netflix or maybe like watch some YouTube videos. Actually, you know what? I know what I'm gonna watch. One of my YouTube people just uploaded a new video today, so I'm gonna check that out right now while I eat, and then I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm getting ready to go to bed. Alright, catch y'all in like a couple hours. Okay. I'm like in my front room. I just finished eating. Yo, I'm watching The Last of Us 2 gameplay and I swear to God, I'm shook as fuck right now. Like, I ain't been this shook in so long. Like, Yo, I'm shook as fuck. I don't know, like, if y'all play games and shit, but what just happened already, like, I'm on, like, part two of the gameplay, and I'm shook. I ain't been this shook in so long. I don't even know what to say. You know, night routine, Brandon call at the same time every night. What's up?
It's your boy, B-Lee. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at underscore Leeboy. That's L-E-E-B-O-Y. Your stuff on Instagram is 2 O's instead of one.
Right, you two. See what I do at the end of the night. I'm not going to do a skincare routine because I already did one already earlier today. Yesterday. So I'm not going to do one on camera right now, but I am going to wash my face. Normally I never feel this way, but you're the kind of guy that drives me crazy. Cause baby, you got me picking up my phone, calling all my friends, tell them I can't hang now. We be ghosting, we be out, they could never find us now. Every day I wake up, love to see your face, yeah. Nobody understands, but they don't have to read. Long as it's you and me, we'll be good, yeah. How you made me fall, I don't know, but it just happened. I'll follow you across the globe, and yeah. I'll climb the tallest mountain, swim the deepest sea. So yeah, this is what I do on a daily when I'm in the house and I'm chilling. Maybe tomorrow when I'm filming, I go outside and do something productive. I don't know, but thanks for watching. Leave me a like. If you're new, make sure you subscribe and don't forget to comment. Leave me some comments. I love comments. I love talking to y'all. So hit me up and I'll see y'all in my next video.